why would the major news media outlets, American news media outlets, endorse propaganda by the killers?